So you've downloaded a 3D model that came with a bunch of textures, and you need to apply those textures correctly in Blender. This short guide shows you how to use AO, Albedo, Metallic, Normal, and Roughness maps. The first one that I always put on is the Albedo map. Albedo is the scientific term for how much light something reflects. In other words, it's the color. So we just hook it up to base color. If the image has an alpha channel, like these leaves, you'll want to hook up the image's alpha output to the alpha output of the node. If you're using Eevee, you'll need to change the blend mode and shadow mode of the material as well. Next, the image labeled AO or Ambient Occlusion. This is the soft shadow cast by the sky or environment. If you're using Cycles as your renderer, you can just skip this because Cycles calculates that soft lighting automatically. If you apply this texture, you'll get double shadows. If you're using Eevee, you can decide whether to use Eevee's built-in ambient occlusion, the included AO map, or both. It's really up to you and the environment that the object will be in. The ambient occlusion map basically fakes a shadow, and there are multiple ways of combining it with the Albedo map in the node editor. What I do is put a hue sat node between the Albedo and the material, and hook up the ambient occlusion map to the brightness input. This darkens the color of the object to fake shadows. Next, metallic. Hook it up to metallic, but remember to set this one to non-color data. Same with roughness. Also remember to set it to non-color data. For the normal map, bring the texture as non-color data and add a normal map node between the image and the normal input. And that's it. It's easy to accidentally forget one of these steps, and you might not notice that something's wrong until later, so make sure to double check that you've got all the textures in the right places, and that you've chosen sRGB or non-color depending on what the texture is. Hope that was helpful, and thanks for watching.